Finally, there were the ladies. They strolled into church more so in a processional than in a walk. Skirts usually fitted tight on larger bodies, but still fitted with a touch of class. The clothing was not so much a vanity as it was an art. Come as you are may be true, but for the ladies, it was more so come as you can. Above all else was the church hat. Many of the head adorations were extravagant and each one different from the next, like looking into a treasure chest of jewels. Each sparkled, but there were no two alike. The brims of the hats could dip, curl, twist, and turn. Nettings were sewn around, and often sequins and rhinestones glittered under the church lights. The same church lights that held position next to the ceiling fans that we never really saw turn. Baptist churches were notoriously hot. I would often think that with all the talk of heaven, why did it always feel hot as hell?
If I were you, I would say, yeah.
Speak, Lord.
Speak, Lord.
Speak to me.
Speak to me.